I see someone.
Go report it now.
So you can use a door after all.
You know what I want.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available.
So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey. It's the whiskey. On the shelf.
Gotham's elite keep getting a pass on Blackgate. But not you. So what? You forget the secret handshake?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by?
Well, no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. Powers Club?
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're good with sending me there. Typical.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you catch that?
Penguin's feeling oddly helpful. Battery's just trying to set you up.
Probably. But that doesn't mean he's lying. He seems to really believe in the Court of Owls.
Fair enough. I'll dig up whatever I can on the court.
Sounds like a plan.
Have you heard from Alfred? He went out and he usually would have checked in by now.
That's happening a lot lately. Maybe he's on a date.
Haha. He said he was meeting Jacob Kane and wanted to get a walk in.
It's dangerous at night. He shouldn't take chances like that.
He's still a soldier at heart. Just do a quick check to make sure he's okay, will you?
Way ahead of you. Found you, old boy.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I'm I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun. You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, got anything court-related?
The Court of Owls. A secret society as old as Gotham itself. Run the city behind closed doors. According to the old poem, anyway.
Okay, but how does that line up with what Penguin said?
If this all-powerful court really is out there, they might be the ones getting all those creeps out of Blackgate. Which means they've been getting away with murder for centuries.
I hear you. Fingers crossed we'll learn more at the Powers Club. Belfry, I'm at the Powers Club. It's something.
The mansion's been around for over 100 years, and had at least that many renos. I was able to pull up some blueprints, but they're too old to be of any use.
So we're going in blind. Fantastic. You know, Belfry, I usually try to avoid the Powers Club.
Bruce Wayne's ward declining his annual...
I'm in.
Good. We'll be here. Let us know what you find.
They have a few guards.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
Poor bastard. All right, now I can rummage in peace. AR shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else I can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's got to be a way to open it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less creepy.
Shut up. It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway.
Yeah, what the hell's that about?
Who cares? The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up around here.
Yeah. Why is security so tight with you?
Who knows? Big money. Wanna feel important?
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great. That's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
Huh? I'll end you, whoa. Nightwing!
It's Nightwing!
Stand clear! I got a shot! I'm gonna crush you!
Nicely!
Bit on the nose, as it were. And done. Thank you.
Guess I gotta read between the lines. Here we go. Hidden staircase. That can't be good. Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. Nothing. That's not great. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as you can. That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. Not seeing a way out, but there's always a way out. That did something.
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. Shadow, and they rule us, one and all. But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said. Thank you.
Belfry, whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real.